You don't
take a video of
it.
It's working a lot better than taking pictures.